What is courage? We all have the ability to grow through what we go through, but most of us don't have the courage to go through it. Are you ready to follow your heart and live your dream? Or are you gonna continue to live on the sideline and be envious of everyone going after theirs? Using excuses like, oh, it's not meant to be, or it's not my time. If this isn't your time right now, then when is your time? Because this is the only time we have. Courage comes from discipline. And the reason you aren't where you want to be is because you lack discipline. And you are standing in your own way, and it's time to make a commitment. To show up every day, even on the days you don't want to show up. To give 100% and then some. To not quit until every goal for that day is done. It all begins in the mind. I need you to toughen up. To become mentally strong. To unlock that courage and that hope and those dreams inside of you, and to believe in yourself again. For far too long, you've been telling yourself what you can't do, what you can't be, what you can't have. And I need that voice inside now to ignite. I need that fire within you to burn away every ounce of fear that you have ever trapped inside of your body, and tell yourself what you can be, what you can achieve, what you can have, and what you do deserve. This is courage. Courage is never looking at another person and seeing them as competition. Courage is looking in that mirror, taking a long, hard stare and saying, how can I be better today than who I was yesterday? How can I push myself a little further? How can I give that one more rep? How can I run that one more lap? This is courage. This is willpower. This is desire. This is discipline. You see, there's a question that many of us run from. We have a dream, or we see something that it is we want, but we don't ever ask ourselves, who must I become in order to obtain it? It starts with courage. It takes courage to go inside and create a change. It takes courage to put that phone down. It takes courage to turn that TV off. It takes courage to avoid negative people and negative conversations. It takes courage to follow your dreams even when you are surrounded by doubt and disbelief. It takes courage to look inside in a world that is always searching externally for happiness and answers. It takes courage. It's a lot easier to be unsuccessful than it is to be successful. That's why 98% of our world will leave this world never knowing what it's like to fulfill a dream. Can you feel me for a second? Out of 100 people, only 2 of them have the courage to stand up to themselves and others and share with this world the dreams that live inside of them. Can you feel me for a second? This is not why you were given this life. You were not given this gift to get by, to make it through another day, to struggle or to survive. You were given this life to love, to smile, to share, to experience, to live each moment inside of each moment. It takes courage to battle anxiety. Our minds always want to get ahead of the body. It takes courage to say to yourself, I'm right here. It takes courage to spot your own lies, your own patterns, and your insecurities. It takes courage to look at your fears, and it takes courage that once you discover them, it takes even more courage to change them. Stop running from who you are. Stop wishing for things to come to you that you don't deserve. You're not working for it. You're only wishing for it. You're praying for it. But what you're failing to realize is that God gave you the life and the dream, and now it's your turn to show up. It takes courage. Tell yourself every day, I believe in you. It takes courage. Tell yourself every day, I love you. It takes courage. And you have that. Everything that you've been through, you are right here. There's nothing you can't overcome. It takes courage.